Hello guys, it's me again with some more Subnautica. So I've been busy, I've gathered a load of materials. I say a load, it's bare. I've got all of that junk. Yeah, as you can see, I've also changed to mouse and keyboard. Controller's good and all, but mouse and keyboard is just so much easier. A lot more control. And because of my Razer keyboard, you can hear me clicking a lot. Because I'm leaning. Oh yes. But yeah, alright. I've also gathered a few fragments here and there, not loads. So I've got the battery charger and I've got everything to build that because I'm going to build one. And we got all this stuff we got last episode. And I found the power transmitter. I couldn't scroll down before, but here it is. I promise it wasn't me just being stupid. It physically wouldn't let me scroll to this like line. But now I've got more stuff. I can see it. So extends range of power source. Don't really need it, but yeah. Battery charger, and I might make a trash can as well because I have no idea what it does. Maybe it's just something that helps you dump your crap. But let's do that. Let's get my I needed to be in here, didn't I? I need my builder. Let's swap that out. Let's get that out. Where is it? Is it under two? Nope. Three? Nope. This one. Here we go. And we'll place this somewhere. I don't want to put it there because I know you can get another poster and I want to put that there. Let's put it next to the door. Let's put it there. Construct left mouse. Yes, here we go. I've got some batteries on me so I can actually put some batteries on that. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Did I hold on to the batteries? Yeah, here we go. Oh, do I actually have to click and drag? That's annoying. There we go. Are they just gonna charge? Like, does it use the power from my power cells? Yeah. Does it use the power from my base or 1%, 2%? Come on. I mean, my base doesn't seem to be going down. 3. Yeah. My base is fine. Oh, that's cool. So it doesn't use power from that. That is interesting. I thought it would. So, that's kind of powerful. I love that. That means we're going to be able to use our Sea Glide more often, which we don't really need to now that we've got, what's it called? The Sea Moth, but it's still nice to have. I'm going to build one more thing, and then we're going to be on our way. And we're going to build... Where is it? That. The bladder fish. The air bladder, because I feel like that's going to be useful just in case. I don't think any of these will be useful, besides the laser cutter, but... we haven't found any diamonds for that. So the air bladder. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go behind... where's my... that's my life pod. So the Aurora's there. So we're going to go behind the Aurora today. Now we've got the Sea Moth. We're going to go exploring a bit, find a load of fragments, and just see what happens. Because hopefully I eventually want to get the moon pool and kind of build it here. But if I do that, I will have to add a bit more support to this. Because I feel like if I add the moon pool straight away... all that's going to happen is this is just going to burst and everything's going to be horrible. Sun is setting, of course it is. So, do I have a power cell on me? Yeah, I don't need all three of them. So I'm going to drop a couple of these off so I've got some more room. And I did say I was going to build that trash can, didn't I? So let's quickly do that and see what that does. Trash can. Boom. Let's put this here. Out of the way. It's kind of ugly. There we go. Can I do anything with it, or is it just purely decoration? I think it's purely decoration because who doesn't want a pre-filled trash can? I don't know. I want one. Look at it. It's beautiful. Okay. Oh, they are charging really fast. I don't think it's using power. I'm on 97 now. Maybe it is using power from my base. I don't. Yeah, 96. Yeah, it is going down, but not a lot. Like, they are already, what, almost a quarter filled, and they are still, they've took, what, 4% of power. That's not too bad. So, let's do this. I'm going to need food and water. Didn't I get a nutrient block? I'm pretty sure I remember getting a nutrient block from, thingy. What's it called? The Aurora. Did I put it in one of these? I swear I got one. That's Gary. We'll keep Gary. He'll be there forever now. Crash powder? No. No nutrient block in there. What about this one? Nutrient block? Maybe we didn't. It's not on me, is it? No. Interesting. I thought we did. Maybe it's in this one. No, but I can get rid of that and that. I'll hold on to this. I'll drink this water, actually. Let's go get some food, and then we'll be gone. Don't need any of this ore on me. Everything else? Yeah, that seems decent. Let's quickly go get some food. Cooked thing, you can just sit here. Yeah, sorry about that. Do I have a battery on me, just in case this runs out?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Cheers, Linda. Battery. Battery. No. And no. How charged are these? 45. I'll leave it. I've got the thing, so I won't really need it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So, which way are we heading? There's the Aurora, so we want to head south. Let's go. Got the repair tool. I've got the, what's it called? An extra power cell, just in case. I've also put that pressure compensator in the CMOS, so now we can get deeper. Although, that's still not very deep. 300 meters. We really need like something like the prawn suit, which I think gets to about 900 meters. Oops, sorry. And the Cyclops, which is something like 500. Oh, we just pimped this out with another fucking, what's it called? Railway stalker, another pressure compensator, but for that, again, we need the moon pool. So, let's just go. Loading new terrain, so this is going to be laggy and frame-ready as fuck. I know I only meant to say frame-ready, but I said both. I could quickly pop down into the mushroom things and get lithium and explore, because I'm pretty sure you can find, what's it called down here, a base. An abandoned base, which... There, right in front of us. I knew it. Let's take this helmet off and put the rebreather on, because we're going to be quite low here. Oh, God, there's worms. All right. The base is good, because then we can get the compartment room, and that's going to be... Oh, I can see him in there. That's going to help us a lot, and we might find a shit ton of fragments here. Oh, it looks like... All right, we're going to have to play this smart. We've got the rebreather on, but we need to keep an eye on our oxygen, so let's... Let's do this. Let's go. Let's have these scanner out. Ow, 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 ow! Get in! What the hell happened? Why is... Oh, my health's going up instantly. What happened? Oh god, is something attacking me? Oh. What was that? Did them droopy things hurt? Shut up! Oh god, you are coming for me. Ow, ow, I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Why are you going to be right next to the fucking base? Is there another way in, maybe? Because that was not pleasant. Is that glass? That is glass. Oh, but it's got a hole in it. Maybe I can... I doubt I'll be able to squeeze in there. Ow. Fucking, I've got to be more careful. Ow, if this gets below 50, I'm going to have to pop out and heal it, because... I don't understand what hurt me then. I'm just going to quickly heal this, because... Oh, God. Let's quickly get whatever this is. Gold. Let's quickly put my repair tool on. Let's replace the builder. Let's repair. Oh god, I didn't mean to get in. Let's repair Mr. Seamoth here. Alright, let's get in. Everything seems fine. Alright, I need to get in again, but what was hurting me? Let's keep an eye on my health. Let's get the scanner out. Spotlight, that's good. Oh, and I can scan the room. Sweet. Scan the room. Multi-purpose room. Good. This is what we need. We need a bit of space when we build. God. Alright, what was hurting me? Was it these? Are these dangerous? Alien life forms. We still gotta read the what's it called? The thing, so we'll end the episode by reading everything. Can I break this? No, I'm in though. Just don't touch him. Oh god, let's quickly get a top of oxygen. And then we'll carry on. We'll rearrange ourselves. I don't know what that ore is there, and I don't know what that is at the front, but... Let's just quickly check. Nuclear reactor fragment, that's pretty decent. I have a feeling something's going to kill me, so I'm going to hide. Oh god, am I? Did I just get in that? Oh, that's just not weird at all. Ow, alright, I'm sorry.
good! Stop doing that!
They're fucking deadly. My health just... Is it getting higher, my health, every time I get in? This is... Alright, just be careful. Just be careful. Get the scanner back out. Nuclear reactor. This is good. I mean, this is still a bit late game. Is that a water reclaimer in front of me? I think it is. Water filtration machine! Yes. Oh god, scan it. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good. Anything else? A PDA? Another PDA. What's this? Moon pool! Yes, exactly what we want. Oh, there's bound to be more in here. Come on, let's just... A bed. Alright, we'll leave in a sec. Oh, right. Is that a moon pool? Yeah, we'll get the moon pool and then we'll leave. Not leave, just... Have we got the moon pool? Yes, we got the moon pool. Alright. Let's get out, get some oxygen, and we'll come back in. Beware of that fucking thing. That's a dick. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Alright, we've got oxygen, let's go. In again. Okay, I did it again. I keep doing that. Come on, health. Them droopy things are fucking deadly. We'll go scan the bed. Come on, bed. And I think I can scan these walls as well. I think they're living walls, but I don't really know what they do. Maybe they increase oxygen, or didn't help these guys though, did they? Living wall. All right, what else? What else? That's the way out. Ooh, that sounds dangerous. Ow, ow! Am I just gonna die now because I've touched that? Because that's just gonna be mean. Observatory. Oh, modification station. Not what I meant to scan, but I'll scan them both. One of three. Fuck. Come on, observatory. Let's do this. Caution. Yes, I know, Linda. We've got this. It's okay. I need to turn the volume up. I was meant to do that last episode, but I forgot. Alright, I think that's it. We'll get one more sip of oxygen and we'll have one more look. But I think... Oh, God, get in. But I think we're good. Actually, we can have a look from the outside. We've been up there. There was nothing there. We've been in there. There's nothing there. We've got the spotlight. What's this? Is this anything? Modification station. So, I think we need one more of them. Yeah, and we got that. Did we get the spotlight? We did. Let's find out what this is. Magnite. Is that thing coming for me? That thing is coming for my sea moth. Ow, you bitch. Go away. Ow. I'm sorry. God. We'll take a loop around it. Maybe there's something we missed. But there's definitely... I think we've definitely got everything. That was good. I knew this was a good idea. Oh, it's creepy as fuck, though. I mean, it fucking looks amazing. This is what I mean about at night, but this mushroom biome just completely luminous. How did we get in here? I can't lose the exit, but... We'll explore a bit more, and then we'll... Oh, shit, they just kind of appeared. Because is it just the one base, or... Is there another one? Because if there's another one, we might be able to get the last bit of the modification station. I mean, oh god, you just came straight out, didn't you, little parasite bitch? Yeah, we look at all these massive ore deposits. We've really got to get a prawn suit with the upgrades. This is... Oh. Oh. Is this... The entrance to the inactive lava zone. Oh. Is that... No, maybe not. Maybe that's just... Okay, let's go. Let's go. This is dangerous. We don't need to risk it at the moment. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's do what we plan to do and go into the... Behind the fucking Aurora, because this is... horrifically horrifying is the word. Alright. Here we go. That was almost bad. Leave me alone, sand sharks. Ow, sorry, whatever I hit. Alright. South we needed to go. South, so this way. Okay, that was dangerous. We need to keep an eye on our food as well as water. Can't... Oh, wreck. Oh, this is what we saw last time. And I'm pretty sure that's a prawn suit upgrade. Make sure nothing's around us. Go! Huh! I was wrong. That was nothing. Did something just try to eat me? Yes, something is trying to eat me. Ignore it. Is there anything of use here? Anything I can scan, or is this all, oh god, pointless? No, I think this is just a wreck, just a plain old wreck. Yeah, it looks that way. Alright, let's go. I don't need the lights. South, this way. This way! Come on, here we go. Alright, I do eventually need to go to an island, and I have no idea where the islands are located. I'm pretty sure I know where the precursor one is, but I think that's just mainly... Oh, is this a fragment? This is a fragment. Hey! Calm your tits, sir. This is an expensive piece of machinery. Vehicle upgrade console. We'll need that for the moon pool. I saw another one. Oh god, that's a go, get in, go. Is it? Okay, it is. Go. Ignoring it. Doesn't exist. It's not really there. It's my imagination going. Is it still following? It's probably not following anymore. It's not. Holy fuck, that made me jump. Oh, that was scary. That was bad. All right, you reef bat, please be quiet. I need that. I need that fragment. Where is he? Where's Levi? Here, Levi. Where are you, boy? There's a fragment. I don't care about you, Sandshark. Alright, this is relatively shallow. There's a stalker. There's some more fucking shit. Alright, we'll risk it. Come on, vehicle. Scan that shit. Was it just two we needed? Yes. Awesome. Alright. Alright, we'll go back. We really shouldn't keep exploring, but... Alright, we'll explore a little bit more. Oh, this is good. This is good. This might have water. And there's lithium there. I think that's lithium. I'm pretty sure that's lithium. Alright, let's get out. That was lithium. What's in the supply case? Power cell. Beautiful. Could always use more. We're doing well. We're okay. Let's have a little bit more of an exploration and we'll get back in the sea moth. What's this? It is... propulsion cannon. I think I only need one more of these. Yes! Awesome! We're doing well. Let's keep your eyes peeled for Levi, because if that fucker comes across, we're running like little sissy babies. I see something over there. Medkit, I could use that. What is that? Cyclops bridge fragment? Awesome! That's not what I saw. I saw this. Let's use this because I'm gonna... What is that? Cyclops bridge fragments. Oh, it was the same thing. Alright, we're heading back. Alright, let me get this one. And that's the Cyclops bridge, I think. Yep. Alright, let's go back. Bring the sea moth closer. Oh, there's that's probably the same. It is the same. Oh, there's one right in front of me. Shut up, phone. What are you telling me? Oh, I don't care about that. Where was that thing I just saw? Oh, was it just that? Was I just looking at that from a different angle? Yeah, I was. So that's Cyclops Bridge. That's definitely a Cyclops Bridge, so we don't need that anymore. We've got the bridge shit. There's another one to our left, I saw that. What's in here? Another power cell. Could always use more of them. I mean, eventually we need to find a power cell recharge station, like the battery recharge station. Is that metal salvage? That is metal salvage. We'll leave the seam off there. We'll do this one. On foot. Well. So yeah, we are directly behind the Aurora. This is dangerous as fuck, given as there's Levi's everywhere. Fucking hell. Okay, it's getting dark. I'm gonna have to get my torch out. Right, we don't need any of the materials right now. I mean, eventually we will. We're gonna build a moon pool after this. There's a bridge. What's that? Is that bridge as well? Cyclops bridge, yeah. Alright, alright. We'll head back. We'll head back. Because this is too dangerous at the moment. Alright. Let's get them on. Let's head back home. Hey, Reefback. Does the fucking Leviathan just leave you alone? Does he not give a shit about you? Because if so, well, me and you need to become friends. Like, close, personal friends. What is that? Vehicle upgrade console. Did I get that? I don't remember if I actually got the whole entire thing. I did get the entire thing. Alright. Let's quickly see what I need before I, moon pool before I start heading back. Oh, look at all of this shit. Oh, what the hell is that? Seamoth torpedo system. Awesome. Prawn suit thermal reactor. Prawn suit jump jet engine. Storage module. Oh, this is awesome. I mean, this must be because I got the modification station. Vehicle modification. Did I get an actual modification station? Ow. Alright, we'll go somewhere safe before we just look at shit. We'll get back to base and then we'll see what we need. We'll quickly build something and then we'll end the episode there. We'll also get food and water because it looks like I'm close to death. Well, not death, but close to dying of starvation and thirst. What is that? That's a salt deposit. I should get a couple of them for him. Ow. Welcome aboard, Captain. Cheers, Linda. It's good to be back. Alright. What did I need? Oh yeah, I was checking if I got a water filtration. I got a vehicle modification station. Did I get an actual modification station? Like a weapon modification station? There's one way to check. Modification station. Nope. I got 2 out of 3. Fuck. Could have used that to make my tank better, but whatever. Ignoring. Moon pool, what's that? That's Mark 2. How does the vehicle testing the process move from front compatible? Shit, that's awesome. No, what do I want? I want moon pool, titanium ingots, lubricant, and advanced wiring kit. Yeah, alright. I know what I'm doing, be quiet. Alright, separates water and salt. I can make that now, but is it a smart idea? Plus, can I even fit it in these compartments, or do I need to build a multi-purpose room? Let's find out. Oh crap. 5. It's not. Oh, there it is on that. It's pretty big. I might be able to fit it down here. No.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
No, I need a multi-purpose room. Alright, I'll go get... Oh, the battery's charged. Sweet. Alright, do I have water on me? I do have water on me.
Vital signs stabilized.
Why didn't I use that? What's that? Magnetite I don't need. I need to get food and then we'll see about the shit. What's it called? Come here. Of course not. Food. Cooked food. Pepper. Peeper. Whatever it is. Gary Fish, you're not our Gary Fish, but you'll do just fine.
Vital signs.
Alright, wonderful. Alright, titanium ingots, I need 4 of them. So let's get all of our titanium and let's see how many we can make. I'm assuming I'll be able to make 2, maybe a third. Maybe a third. Because I got a lot of titanium. Let's see what I can do. Titanium. Gotta be quick about this if I wanna put it in this episode. Because hopefully this episode should be about 20 minutes long after I do all the cutting and everything. Which is better than the last episode, which was like half an hour. Can I make another? Maybe. Oh, what I can make? Oh, because I've got the lithium, didn't I? Can I make another? I'm gonna make another. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I need 7 more. Do I not have any more in any of these? I do not. So 7 more, and then I can make 1 more. And that's all the titanium I'll need. Blueprints, moon pool. Yes. All right. Let's do this. Let's get 5 out. All right. Here we are. I need to build foundations first because it's never gonna sustain itself. 4.5. Hopefully, I can build one more. I can't. I'm not gonna do it until I've got one more foundation because this will never survive. I don't think. All right, we're back. We did it. It's not the way I wanted it. I wanted it to be more straight. Oh, I'll sort that out in a second. I had to basically take apart everything, but if I, like, because yeah, you can see the ladders aren't there anymore. I had to rearrange everything. Let me just quickly put the ladders in it, and then we'll dock up, and then we'll end the episode there. Yes! Booyah! It's completely it's completely drained my power. Power restored. All primary systems online. Oh, Seamoth, why are you gonna be so hungry? Like the wall. Yes, and now this works. It's night time as well, so I'm not gonna get any power. So yeah, alright. I've been Atlas with some more Subnautica. This has been fun. When you come back, I'll have more water and food and be sorted on that, and I'll get everything needed to be- oh god, that's weird. Get everything needed to build, not that, where is it? That vehicle modification station. That's easy enough, it's just 2 computer chips, a glass and 2 titanium. Then we'll pimp out our Seamoth and we'll go exploring it. And then eventually we do need to make that, but I think we need a more reliable water thing. I'm still breathing fine. Anyway, yeah, so thank you and goodbye. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.